I guess you're not that.
It's wait.
You've got some skills. You pulled me out of the jaws of death. I owe you. But we're not in the clear yet. I'm worried about the guards at the gate on the top floor of this tower. It's safe to say Mito will attack them, just like he attacked us. That gate is the only way to get to the provisional government, after all. We can't let Mito get any closer to Silva.
Shall we try opening it? Nothing is more important than preparedness. Sorry, I was looking at something. What's that? Why wasn't it lowered in the first place? I'll be there soon. Did you find something good? Lost nearby. Stay cautious. That's all. We can still go up. What's that doing there?
What'd you do to the captain?
We should weigh the risk of fighting. This. We have to choose one way or the other. Thank you. believe we can climb that. Did you find something good? Lost nearby. We should weigh the risk of fighting.
Yeah!
had something valuable. Sorry, I was looking at something.
Training?
Nothing gets past you, huh? They do not intend to let us pass. Something's near us. Don't let them surround you. this short nap does you some good. Heading there now. We should weigh the risk of fighting. Be there soon. This is a powerful foe. Sound. some
pleasure to meet all of you.
We can get down safely now. You're finally awake again. We may need to adopt a new strategy. They do not intend to let us. Did you find something good? air here is heavy.
It's totally up to you, but I was hoping you'd give my strength a try. You've done nothing but help me, so I want to return the favor in whatever way I can. So, don't be shy. Go on and take my blood code. Forget to check your... Which blood veil do you want to upgrade? What do you want to upgrade? Make sure you get back safe.
I've got a whole new line of stock in.
But sir...
If you want it, I got it. Go out there and give it.
Don't forget. Which blood veil do you want to upgrade? Make sure you get back.
What is it?
Murasame! So you're the one that aced the exams. Did you have previous training?
Well, a bit of gymnastics.
Gymnastics? Wait. You're Murasame the gymnast? I guess that does explain it. We're assigning you to Team 2 for the time being. But war isn't a sport. Keep that in mind.
Sir!
Set yet another record for lost kill, Murasame. I hear some of the others have even started calling you Yaksha.
I do what I can.
Well, we all hope you keep it up. Good news, you're being promoted. We want you in charge of our scouts.
Are you sure?
Absolutely. They're a hand-picked group of elite veterans. They won't listen to anyone they don't respect. Even they have to acknowledge your skills. Just make sure you maintain their trust.
After I woke up as a revenant, I was completely absorbed with following my orders, and those orders told me to fight. It was the only way I knew for escaping the despair I saw around me each day. But now? Well, I'm not even good enough to fight. It's possible that there's something I can learn from my old memories. To be honest, A part of me doesn't want to remember what I was like back then. The thought scares me. At the same time, though, I feel like it's important for me to remember. Back then, I didn't worry much about getting turned into ash. To be honest, I might have been a bit self-destructive. Anyway, regardless of whether it's earned or not, Yaksha is a heck of a thing for someone to call a sweet young woman. I'm not entirely sure, but my understanding is that it's some sort of fighting devil. Did they have to be so rude?
What is it?
Captain,
it's a pleasure to meet all of you.
No kidding. So you're the maniac they call Yaksha. How old are you anyway?
16.
You're still just a kid. Is this a practical joke? You don't need to yell.
If the training is too much for you, you'll be useless to us in the field. Don't forget that.
Whoa, watch out! We got a fire-breathing captain here.
Desperate to succeed. I had been tasked with leading the elite and maintaining their trust. Force was the only way I knew to earn their respect. You too now? Anyway, if you happen to track down any more of my memories, could you let me know? If it's not too much trouble for you, I mean. I would really appreciate your help.
What is it?
Lost down!
Captain, bagged another one.
We're running into more of them now. The Queen's gotta be close.
Captain, we found the Queen.
Good. We need to contact HQ right away.
Captain, I really don't think we have time for that.
What do you mean?
The Lost have us completely surrounded.
Captain! The Lost are all around us!
Three! No! 6 o'clock!
No good! More Lost at six!
What are your orders? Captain!
Thank you.
I remember now. All of our escape routes were cut off by the Lost, and we were losing more troops by the minute. Seeing them fall made me freeze. I couldn't lead. Each scream sent a new bolt of fear through me, until it turned into panic. By the time I eventually came to my senses, I was all alone. I couldn't see any sign of either my squad or the Lost. I think I must have run away from the battle in my panic, left everyone in my squad behind to their fates. Yeah, it was too much. I'm afraid if things get too hot, I'll take off and abandon my comrades again. Thanks. It feels better to know why I feel the way I do. It seems that my current post is just right for me. Plus, I don't have to worry about ditching everyone on the battlefield again, which is something of a relief.
What is it?
Hey! What'd you do to the captain?
I knocked her out. Just look at her. She looks so innocent. We can call her Yaksha or whatever the hell we want, but she's a 16-year-old girl. And it's too early for her to die.
Wait, what are you?
Listen up, everyone. I'm assuming field command of this operation as of right now, and we are getting the captain out of here. Understood?
Well, I guess that's an order.
All right. Are you ready, squad?
Sir!
We'll all create a diversion together, and then break through their defensive line. Are you ready?
Sir!
This should be far enough. The captain is gonna be okay.
Don't give him any ground! Fight to the last! Take as many as you can! God!
She's gonna be real mad when she finally wakes up. But it doesn't matter if you're our commander, or as fierce as a demon on the battlefield. No matter how strong you are or how strict, we still think of you as a daughter. So be good and stay alive for us.
Protect me? What the hell did they think they were doing? Were they trying to prove something? I was constantly berating them, telling them they were weak and useless. Why would they want to protect someone like that? Any of you today, I'd hug you till you turn blue. Thank you for this. You you've allowed me to finally take a good look at my past. I can't cower anymore. I'm not sure I'll ever fight on the front lines again, but at least I won't be hiding away like I did before. I have to do my best for you and Louis and all the others who did their best for me. I have to honor their sacrifices and their memories.